Hey everyone, so last night we opened up this killer spicy red wine from South Africa. It was only $13.95. So naturally, we've got to talk about it today. Meet the Wolf Trap Syrah Blend. If you like Rhone wines from France, you will definitely like this one. Rhone wines are also made from Syrah, Mourvèdre, and Viognier, like this bad boy. So this is what you need to know. First, it's coming from what I would say is definitely the most exciting wine region right now in South Africa, Swartland. Not a lot of people know about this region, but I will say you should find out a little bit more. It's got 80 to 90-year-old vines. It's got millions-year-old soil there, and it's got this really cool boutique terroir-driven winemaking movement happening right now that is just churning out incredible value wines. The other thing you should know is that the winery that makes this wine is from Franschhoek, South Africa. So 300 years ago, the French Huguenots came into Franschhoek and they brought with them all their vines and all their winemaking clout. So this region has been making French-inspired wines for 300 years, and you can really find just incredible, incredible stuff there. Also, it's worth a visit. It's this really sexy sort of gastro capital in South Africa. For my tasting notes, I would say we can have a little smoky plum, a little bit of licorice, and on the palate, it's very much so a carpet matching the drapes situation. You also get a little bit of clove, maybe a little bit of black pepper. This would be delicious with like herby, prime rib, maybe a jerk oxtail, something like that. So cheers and happy sipping. Please stay tuned for more wine recommendation videos, and I will see you soon. Cheers.